You know the secret to making a steak this darn juicy and delicious? Time. Not the 2 or 3 minutes before flipping that medium-rare masterpiece. I'm talking about the round-the-clock work it takes to pursue that steak in the first place. So thank this guy for beating the sun out of bed each morning to feed his animals and make sure his cattle get enough grass to eat. That's right. Even the grass has a job to do around here. Kids do too. Dogs as well. Because at the end of the day, this is more than a farm-to-table story. This is about being grateful for everyone who helped to make that table. From the guy who cut down the tree to the woman who milled the wood and built the table. And let's not forget the lady who made the plates. That's who we make year four. The men and women who take the time to live the Carhartt way of life. Morning, noon, night. We've got your back 24/7.